and electrons create the earth? Or did Allah meditate and create his birth? Is every day in this place a curse? Or should I pray on my knees and embrace his dirt? I don't know if there's a reason I'm here. I think the only thing that's driving me is reason and fear. And seeing death to me conceivably near. So I don't give a fuck what you think about me reaching for bear. I don't worry anymore about what my friends do. I have a more urgent matter to attend to. Is there something there bigger when I die and vanish that weaves everyone and everything into a canvas? I'm not smart enough to think I have a resolution. I'll never be a man with mediocre constitution. My pop told me that blood and power intoxicate, and that tyranny is a product of his father's hate.
Run
yeah.
on for a long time. Run on for a long time.
Sins of the father, and recognize what's built and what stems from the author. Understand man is not a machine. He need a surface and a purpose and a reason for being. Either way, I'm gonna stick with my fam, regardless if that's a dream of a ridiculous man. And I'm becoming more indifferent every day. So naturally, all of the feelings are faded away. Some of the things that I said, I hated to say. But blame yourself, motherfucker, you made it this way. I don't think I would, even if I was able to stay. I don't think you could, I would sit to the angels and pray. But everybody gotta deal with they self. If they cut another throat for the material wealth. If it's a problem, are you mad enough to deal with the hell? Or are you destined for the darkness of concealing yourself?
I can't run on for a long time. For a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
Trying to deal with 34 years spent in prison. Not the physical, because of existentialism. Back myself into a previously dead position, when all I ever had to do was just repent and listen. Why can't everybody leave me alone? I'm the only one who really needs to see that I've grown. You ain't smart enough to see what I know. Like to stab myself and let me fucking bleed till I go. But I'm too scared what would happen on the other side. Trying to fight the good fight, how many of us died? I don't know if I trust the people that hang with me. Is it God or is it the Big Bang Theory? I know some really good people and they slang near me. But I don't think that karmically that they should hang really. 34 years, I don't have peace yet. And I ain't get out of the belly of the beast yet.
Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time.